Today we have here in the Cittaslow International Headquarters the visit from Paul Payton from Blue Mountains, Katoomba in Australia. And he proposed a new project for little film videos makers in the world. And then it's very interesting occasion to promote Cittaslow concept and principles and projects. Please, Paul.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Pier Giorgio. It's wonderful to be able to be here, and indeed the idea has been in my head for a little while now to bring art into Cittaslow, to bring culture, to bring inspiration and storytelling around our planet and our lives. So my organization, or the organization I'm part of in Australia, is called Screen My Shorts. And Screen My Shorts is running a short film competition which allows people to make films about what is important to the world. Last year, it was about water in the landscape. This year, it was about sustainable transport. Next year, it's going to be about homelessness. And these are short films which are made within 48 hours, and they are 4 to 7 minutes long only, and anyone can enter. We have children from 10 years old entering. We have students of all ages entering. We have professional teams entering. We have old people. Well, they're as old as me, at least some of them. And indeed, anyone can enter, and it's very accessible. So the idea is to have a film made, or have a film competition and a film focus on homelessness over one weekend around the world. So it's one subject over one weekend on our one planet. And that's more or less creating a snapshot of what the world thinks about this subject. It will be homelessness. It touches on many people. I'm walking the streets of Rome, walking the streets of Sydney, walking the streets anywhere, we see homeless people. Mm-hmm. So it's not something we really, I personally, would wish to see continue. And I think work can be done on the subject. So when people have an idea, they make a film, that becomes really useful sometimes for organizations or for governments or communities or individuals on how to make a difference. So our short film competition around the world is going to be able to allow the opportunity for people to make a story, to put their idea across, and to win a prize. And there's cash prizes involved through our sponsors and partners, and the winning film will, or five of the top winning films are presented at the Cannes Film Short Film Corner, Cannes mm-hmm. Film Festival Short Film Corner. Mm-hmm. So that's basically it.
Very good.
And we would love to be partnering with Cittaslow across the 180 Cittaslows and growing. We have access to 125 cities already. So we have, if Cittaslow partners, over 300 cities around the world could work on that subject.
Perfect. Perfect. Thank you very much, Paul. This project born in Cittaslow of Katoomba Blue Mountains in the south in South Wales in Australia. But we will introduce and officially this project in the next two committee, one in Australasian National Committee in Goolwa next end of October, and the next coordination committee international. Cittaslow International, 9 November in Brisighella, Italy.